Osier. She is the Region 2 Freshwater Fisheries Biologist for this area. We're here at Lake Oliphant in Chester County. Today, Liz is going to show us all about fisheries management. Now, Liz, what are we going to do out there on the water?
Today, we're here at Lake Oliphant to do a general fish population survey. So what we will do is we'll go out on the boat with an electrofishing unit that's hooked up to it and collect fish and capture them, put them in a tank where we can then weigh them and measure them and take some additional information and then put them back in the water.
Excellent. Well, let's get going.
Electrofishing is a very efficient way to capture fish for management purposes because we can do it pretty consistently in many different water bodies. It's just a matter of being able to get a boat in the water. On that boat, there is a generator which creates electricity, and that electricity is transferred to the water through the booms that are hanging off the front of the boat. It's pulsed at a very, very high rate, about 60 pulses per second. And that allows the fish to be shocked but not killed. And then we're able to net them with the long-handled nets and put them into a live well.
All right, Liz, we've shocked up some fish and now we're ready to work them up. So what are we gonna do?
Well, we have them in the live well on the boat and we will weigh them and measure their length and then collect some additional information. Now we're going to get started measuring the bluegill that were collected, and they're going to be measured on the measuring board to measure the length and then weighed in this pan, and then we'll be taking a tissue sample from a subset of those fish based on how big they are. So that tissue sample is actually going to be a bone out of the head. It's called an otolith, which is what Wes is going to be doing, and I'll put it in a vial. And there will be a number associated with it so that we can go back and look at the age, measure the age of the fish in the lab. And then Robert's writing all this down on data sheets, recording data. We measure the age of the fish to help us determine how fast the fish are growing. This helps us determine if there's enough resources for the fish. It also helps us determine the proper size limits because we know the fish have to have a certain amount of time to grow and reproduce.
I just wanted to take the time to thank Liz for coming out and sharing with us about electroshocking and how Region 2 Freshwater Fisheries manages our resource so that we can get out there and enjoy recreational fishing. Now it's time for you guys to go out, grab your rod and reels, and get on the water. And we'll catch you guys next time.